Your space marine is functional, Inquisitor, but barely.
Reporting for duty, Inquisitor.
That's absurd. For the time being, he needs constant medical supervision.
I'll talk to the master chirurgeon of the ship.
No, I'll stay on board. You evidently need a genius to work with your inferior equipment.
The Emperor's blessing be upon me. I must get out of here and fight.
What will be our next step?
The lone survivor of the requisitional expedition is the prisoner of the feral beasts. This tech priest is my only lead.
These deserters have managed to evade Imperial retribution for quite some time. How will we find them?
The beasts seem to have strong ties to a pirate clan in the system. I should pay these rascals a visit. Who knows? They might give up valuable information.
You can be very persuasive. I can vouch for that.
Lock acquired. Pseudo-kinetic tracking is on, and it is being transmitted to your tactical sensorium. Eliminate negative variables for preferred outcome. escape from the wrath of the Imperium.
Teleport beacon in range. Loading.
Singularity removed.
Thank you.
is a success. Inloading data construct.
Teleport beacon in range.
enemy is here, preying on the weak and using craven tricks against the defenders of mankind. Perhaps we should find their leaders and give them a fair share of their own medicine.
Looting. Thank you.
must die!
I wonder what this machine does.
We have analyzed the cogitated data you found. The beasts indeed rely on these pirates for weapon supplies and delivery runs.
Do we have anything to proceed with?
We do. We have the direct connection and a place of meeting, but we don't know the location of the gang's hideout.
Let us use some guile then. Contact the beasts in the name of these pirates and set up a meeting.